I know you scat when you get excited, so I didn't know if that's what it was.
I do scat when I get excited. Let's do something else friends would do.
Like what?
I don't know, like make up a secret handshake or something.
Okay. Up high.
Oh. Take two. So like ba ba ka.
Up high, wrap it around. What? Hey.
Give me one more try. Now I got 5, 6, 7, 8.
My name is Rachel, and I am a choreographer.
You're also...
I'm an actor, a singer, and a dancer.
You do a lot of things, and choreographer is one of them.
Yeah.
And depending on the time of year, you might be doing more of something than something else.
Sometimes I'll be working on 3 or 4 choreography projects at once for like 6 months at a time, and then another part of the year I'm in 3 or 4 shows in a row as a performer and not choreographing. A typical day looks like a lot of listening to the piece over and over and over and kind of dream up in my head of what it would look like. I write it all out.
And then there's a divider.
Get super sweaty in the process. There's things that just don't work. And you have to come up with new things on the spot, and sometimes you're like, oh wow, that's sweet, that worked out great, and other times you can't think of anything. I see people dancing, or I feel the dancing, and then when you actually put it together, it's just really fulfilling, and it makes you have that feeling.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Growing up, I danced all the time, and on Saturdays, we'd run all of our competition numbers. Between those practices, we'd come into studios just like this one and make up our own dances. I even made like my, I'd line up my stuffed animals, and I would direct them and make dances on them. I just was always creating pieces or performing, singing as loud as I could while doing chores and dancing in the supermarket.
2, 3, 4.
Girls are fierce. My favorite kind of choreography is fierce. Shakespeare said, though she be but little, she is fierce, and that's my favorite quote. I think it's pretty awesome. I think fierce is one of the strongest adjectives something can be called. It's strong, it's forceful, it's powerful, it's exciting, it's different. Even though you're little or somebody says well, you're a girl, it doesn't matter, you're fierce. I don't think it gets much better than that.
Fill in the blank. Girls can be fierce. Girls can
have a voice to tell a story through dance.
Girls can
do all the things.
Girls can
dance like a boss.
Girls can
be so, so creative.
Girls can
do anything, but not everything.
Okay, I'm hungry.